This is Barry Every with the National Underclassmen Combine, and we're here in Atlanta, Georgia, where we just finished day two of the Southeast Ultimate 100. And I'm with Jakell Mitchell from Opelika High School in Alabama. 6'2", 203 pounds, 27-inch vert, 4.79 40, and this is what his coaches had to say about him. He's a big target, good athlete, and great hands. And Jakell, what did you really enjoy about the Ultimate 100 today?
Well, I enjoy just coming here, getting better, you know, doing the best I can, working hard.
What do you think you need to work on to grab the attention of college coaches?
I think I need to work on getting stronger. That's my main priority, and you know, getting faster.
Who does Opelika circle on the schedule every year and go, man, we look forward to playing those guys?
Auburn High School.
Auburn High School. I knew that was in, because Opelika's right down there near Auburn. How far apart are the schools?
About 5-10 minutes.
Hey, well, good luck this fall, and congratulations.
Thank you.